There's no question. It's just me speaking.
Yeah, yeah. Just share but your experiences.
I like questions. To be honest, okay, fine.
No, we just want to hear your experience. You know, working for the Goat Life. We know that you have worked for so many months and years for this film. So just share your experiences in the desert.
Yeah, I mean, it was a great experience to be part of the Goat Life's team and movie. For me, it's my very first time doing an Indian production, and I'm very grateful to be introduced to the Indians audience by this project here, The Goat Life, because it's an unbelievable story, true story, and I play a character, the character of Kadri, who's as Mr. Blessy will say, like a Moses. He's an angel, he's a godsend for the character of Najid, and he finds a way to lead him to the light. So it's a powerful character, and I'm very grateful to be able to play that. And during that production, I've met some incredible cast and crew. You know, the technicians were amazing, even though we were filming in conditions that were not very easy. We're in the deserts of Algeria and Jordan, and I had the pleasure to work with Raj, who is our lead, and he did an amazing job. Transformation was quite incredible, and to be able to be led by our director as well was quite something, because it was extremely challenging for everybody, but specifically for him. You know, he had to drive that movie for so long, so many years, and there were a time where we thought that, you know, he wasn't gonna be able to finish it. But he found ways, you know, he had faith, he had hope, and he was able to drag everybody with him and to make us believe that it was possible. So it's an unbelievable movie, and the audience will be thrilled, you know, when they see the movie on March 28th.
Wow, we are very much looking forward to see you in this film. And now that you have been traveling across states in India, so did you happen to enjoy the food, and did you have Hyderabadi biryani, and how did you enjoy traveling in India?
It was great, you know. I mean, you know, coming from abroad, you have the impression that India is just one big country, one group of people, one language. And then you come here, you realize, like, no, not at all. You know, it's like a bunch of countries within one country. Each state is different from the other one. And yes, I've enjoyed the food a lot. I mainly eat vegetarian. So, you know, whether it was in Kochi or in Chennai, you know, especially in Chennai, you know, I had plenty of choice. And here I had some food as well, very spicy, but very good. So today was my first experience. I think we went to a place called Chutneys.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah. So we ate some vegetarian food. Right. So.